These thorns were apparently used to protect things that he didn't want others to touch, or to trap those he intended to trap. Even if someone wanted to try their luck, their location would surely be exposed because of the accompanying scream they would let out when pricked. Simple, yet effective. I think the hunter must have used a pair of iron gloves to avoid being pricked by the thorns.